10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Pull two launch codes.
Raiders 5 and 18 are tracking the payload.
Raiders 5 and 18 tracking payload.
Radar 3 is on the booster.
Radar 3 on the booster.
Radar 10 is on
second
the booster.
Second stage ignition.
PM all assets are phenomenal.
Copy.
Looks like roll rate is about 40 degrees per second. ACS is on. Degrees or rates are zeroed.
Radars 3 and 10 have splash on the booster.
Splash on the booster, PM. Splash on booster.
Copy.
All assets still tracking nominal.
Roger, copy. All radars are on the payload.
ACS has begun flip over.
PM all assets still tracking nominal.
Copy.
TDRSO, this is LPM. Do we have clearance to go out to the pad and check for burst hazards?
RSO is good to proceed as requested.
TD concurs.
Copy that. Thank you.
ACS is on target, rate zeroed.
All assets still tracking properly.
Copy.
All assets struck and nominal, still PM.
ACS now tracking velocity vector. ACS is holding steady. Rate damping. ACS is off.
TD RSO LPM on channel one.
Go for RSO.
Yeah, we have no gross hazards at the pad. Are we clear to lower the danger areas?
Proceed as requested.
LOS.
RSO concurs.
LOS.
Thank you. Radars. Radars.
Radar has LOS on all links. LOS all links.
MMV1, any launcher measurements? MMSRP, you guys want any launcher measurements?
Yeah, I think we'd like launcher measurements, please.
Copy LPM.
Okay, that concludes
LPM,
today's launch of the Terry Improved Malamute carrying the Bolt 2 mission. LOS means loss of signal, which indicates that the payload has impacted as planned in the Atlantic Ocean. The next launch from Wallops is currently scheduled for June 23rd, 5:30 in the morning. This will be a Terry Improved Orion rocket carrying our annual Rock On Rocks at Sea educational payload. So until then, everyone have a good night. Thanks for joining us.